Hey guys, welcome back to Rain City Gaming. It's your boy Blackfire, and today we're gonna be playing Abslav, End of Gods. I don't know if I pronounced that correctly or not, so forgive me if I totally butchered it. I said it was a survival horror game. It's something about the Norse mythology. It's like, oh, why not? God of War coming out, you know, Ragnarok, which I should be playing, you know, but Amazon delayed my order till Friday, so yeah, I'll be playing this instead until I can start playing God of War. So let's jump on in. Well, I guess we'll do that one.
Slightly meant. Her responses and cognitive abilities seem to work as intended. Good morning, my dear. Now sit up straight. Still weak, I see. Not very surprising. Repeat that, my dear. I didn't quite catch it.
Who are you? Where am I?
It seems your throat muscles need some time to recover. I'll fix that for you later. Otherwise, this whole procedure would have been a waste of my precious time. Let us continue. Can you see the light? There's something waiting for you there. Let's see. Remember the numbers. 1, 4, 3, 6. Good. Now, over to the next light. That's the lock. Find the key that unlocks it.
Where am I?
Stop talking already. I can't understand you before your throat has been unclogged. So stop talking! Next. Cease this source of resistance and let this happen.
No! What the hell did you do to me?
Shut up! I cannot understand you. Stop straining your already weak throat, or you will never succeed. If that happens, then you are useless to me, and I would be forced to reuse the breathless hunk of me. Not even worthy of being incinerated. Now, use that gift that I granted you. And choose your sign. Show me who you are.
Do I just pick anyone I want? Oh, yes. X marks the spot, right? How the hell am I supposed to know?
By the soul of the damned! No, no, no! I refuse to believe it!
I don't.
I'll come back for you. So I want you.
guess that was supposed to happen. I have no idea what the wind would do.
Digital
assistant. All right, let's keep going. Ooh, is that blood?
Message from War Corporation. Surface outposts.
This is Dr. Yang. What the fuck are you doing down there? Why the fuck did you seal the entrance?
Hey!
Tell Dr. Anderson to shut it down immediately! The roots are spreading to populated areas! People are dying! I know you people are behind this! Shut it down right now! Creatures are coming through!
Message received at 9:32, 15th of August, 2027.
Well, I wouldn't say that's necessarily the best voice acting, but okay, we'll keep going. Let's see what's over here. Net. Hopefully I got a flashlight or something, because it's so hard to see. First. Crazy shit they got going on here.
Supposed to stay put, my dear.
Instead, like the ungrateful waste of life that you are, you decided to leave my merciful embrace. A decision you will regret in the dark.
Turn everything off. Whatever. What's that? Self totem. I don't want to know. I don't want to know. Let's go. Combat. The guy just came over and gave me a hug and then stopped hugging me. Little love taps. Supposed to like help show the way, but run out. I'd rather toggle the crouch, not hold it. No. Sneaky ninja. There. Pretty much where he's going. Come on, dude. Button should be toggled. Check out your eye. Oh shit. I cut to make another video, I'll go through the options. I don't want to have you guys sit through all that. Yeah. I want to go over there. Thank you. guys are always in my way. Have to be buddies in here, man. Don't get all touchy. Flying leaf in here or something? Nope, they walk into it. Now I can touch it. Super dark. Yeah, if it's dark for me, I can't imagine how dark it's gonna be for a YouTube video.
Upper cooling.
Guess I'm going up. Oh, a collectible. Guess we'll be playing this game a second time, because I know I'm not getting all those the first time through. Save.
my team to go through the roots to fetch artifacts for Vorkorp for over 3 months now. I know it's not my place to question my orders, but I can no longer deem transportation through the roots as safe. It wasn't a problem when I thought the other worlds were inhabited and dead. But last time Team 4 went through, we were fully armed, and still only half of us came back. And these roots, they're still spreading. Before the power of the gods, we are nothing.
That's a world-class voice acting there, buddy. Kid. There's a lot of creepiness. Stop it. Somebody likes Space Odyssey.
Stupid, disgusting creature.
Off and on, off and on. Come on. power to hold down the crouch and then turn. Yes, Viking Cola. Oh, God, why did they decide this way? Hopefully, so I can switch it to, I want to toggle the crouch. One human-looking person.
Dr. Lisa Svensson, supervisor, day 3 of tablet analysis. We received several stone tablets from Front Alfheim with inscriptions apparently symbolizing the 9 realms of the world tree. Initial analysis shows that the tablet emits an energy field boosting cell regeneration. End of note.
Research note 6. The expeditions to Asgard have proven fruitful yet again. The team brought back several shields that seem to possess a number of strange capabilities which are completely out of our control. According to the myth, these shields seem to have belonged to the wind creatures known as Valkyries. The mission of these creatures were to bring dead warriors to an afterlife in Valhalla, and must have possessed enormous powers.
Those shields are pretty big. Crazy shit you went to. Well, you have a good day, sir. Oh, he's stuck out of him now. Damn it. Run. Can't sweat for nothing. No. Shit. Come on, recharge. Move so I can walk past you. Oh, you bastard, don't go that way. God, from one dead end to another. anything I can do in here. Guys. Just going in circles here. It's one freaking map. This just takes me back to the safe thing. This thing is just dead ends. Oh, no, gotta go back to this way. Now, so I can open this door.
Pathology research, note one. Sarah has shown me a lot of the myths surrounding the ancient objects we have recovered. Just like assumed, most of these stories correspond only a little with the true events of the past. Giants and fire giants are very much like the descriptions, but the Vanir and Aesir gods differ a lot from their noble fairy tale versions. Some stories are not even close to as gruesome as they are in real life. More of these stories later.
Take damage. Anything hiding over here? That's a good glowy thing. Looking spiders. Oh god. There's so many and they're big, really big. Oh my god, no! Oh god, no! Ah! There's a creeping spider! Oh my god! Can I be a fork?
Oh shit. What am I doing? Come on. Just a little bit further.
Okay, that's supposed to happen.
If I would have been 5 seconds late, the demons would have torn you apart. The great Odin spared your life, but left you broken. But that's okay, because I fixed you. No, you know what? I made you better. Remarkable, isn't it?
What?
No, you stay down. The anesthetics haven't left your system yet.
Oh, my head.
Okay, let's see here. Speech should be fine. I prepared the tissue. Yeah, I gave the bone structure a checkup as well. And the arm? How does it feel? Strange feeling, isn't it? When it's bonding to you. I know. I have a few of my own. Anyway, I have much to prepare. You rest for now.
Henrik, look at her. It's Alice.
The injuries she suffered and survived. It's not human.
That doesn't mean she's not.
Who are you?
By Odin.
My voice.
She even sounds like. Yes. Yes, I fixed your voice. And your arm.
Who are you? What's going on?
I'm Henrik Andersen, the CEO of Borcorp. The voice you're hearing is my wife, Sarah. She's up on the surface, Ralph.
Unfortunately.
You and I are stuck down here.
The things happening down there are happening up here as well. And it's getting worse by the minute.
What did you do to me?
I brought you back from Helheim.
Henrik! Calm down! The journey to save her almost killed you. I don't want to lose you. Since she already has the prosthetic installed, tell her about it.
Fine. Your new arm holds great power. Charged by Atrium, it can channel a magnificent force. It's based upon ancient knowledge uncovered by my wife.
And brought into fruition by Henrik. The arm is called Jerngreipur.
You brought a hand with you. Use the Jerngreipur to extract the RFID from it. You'll gain access to all doors with that level of security clearance. Now try it. Scan the hand on the table, and then use it downstairs, on the lock.
I know this is a lot to ask, but we're not taking this lightly. Please. I'll tell you more as you go.
Oh, yeah? I'm gonna say if we can call this a video. I guess from here on the game should get better. Yeah, I will see you guys next time.